not saying that we're crazy fools, trying to think that we can do everything. Change the rules of logic, gin and tonic for your crazy mind. Ignoring all the rules that you're trying to find. Build up all of your plans for a perfect land. Facilitate change through a crazy rock band. There are lies, bad lies, and statistics you make. But what you're doing takes the cake. Think it's 7001337. Too leet for mortal humans and the stuff we've been given like the comic book guys. But this collection of has been the end. Nobody ever cares what he says. I don't care how much time you spend thinking of life, the things that go wrong and how you can make it right. The world's just perfect if we're all like you, but we're not.
Duh.
Overanalyze life today. You overanalyze everything your mama say. Let me put this up to you in the form of a question.
How are we gonna get out of this mess we made?
Overanalyze truth be told, while the people in the world keep getting old. Let me put this up to you in the form of a question.
Why you wanna build a non-conformity mold?
People all are different, yet we wanna be the same. Yet too many of us play the popularity game. But maybe, just maybe, that's the people they are. While the rest of us take our time to smell the new car. But you whine and complain that they're not themselves. Tell them to be different just like everybody else. They should walk like you, talk like you. But you and I both know they can't be you. Maybe conforming is how they don't conform. Maybe not conforming is how you conform. Maybe this whole idea of individuality needs to be defenestrated before it becomes part of me. And don't write me off, or can you not comprehend? Ideas not coming from out your own head and...
Hey guys, I really don't like this line here. Can we skip it?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks.
Overanalyze life today. You overanalyze everything your mama say. Let me put this up to you in the form of a question.
How are we gonna get out of this mess we made?
Overanalyze truth be told, while the people in the world keep getting old. Let me put this up to you in the form of a question.
Why you wanna build a non-conformity mold?
To my rhyme, so let me at least try to be serious this time. Our cultural philosophy's gotten kind of whack with who's smarter than some Nietzsche and you don't know Jack. But if there are no absolutes, then that won't hold to your own ideas about the truth being told. Freedom of faith is the greatest to confide, but who gets priority when two freedoms collide? Fair and unbiased has lost its way back. We can have any color just so long as it's black. It's time to look hard at the old way of things, but if you only replace it, more chaos it brings. Questioning authority makes cynical and jaded. Questioning life makes one tired and wasted. Questioning the truth can be bad for your health. So before you question everything, question yourself. Overanalyze life today. You overanalyze everything your mama say. Let me put this up to you in the form of a question.
How are we gonna get out of this mess we made?
Overanalyze truth be told, while the people in the world keep getting old. Let me put this up to you in the form of a question.
Why you wanna build a non-conformity mold?
Thank you.